long time to actually find the fitting name what we were looking for. So we were looking for a name with a meaning for our organization. And we are representing a cluster of highly skilled people. Mm-hmm. These being linguists, these being developers, these being translators or copywriters, designers. So we thought that they are actually representing a guild of skills.
Okay, great, yes.
And yeah, so guild is representing a guild of skills and something that we trust, with something that we understand that we're going to receive the quality of from the services, from the training, and from ethos in doing business. Mm-hmm. And then hawk, which is very interesting that people are thinking that it's about a bird.
Yes.
But actually, it's not a bird. So hawk came from an idea of trade. So in the slightly older English, hawker was a trader. They was traveling around and trading.
Yes.
So that's what we are. We are guild of hawkers, of international traders with these phenomenal skills that we actually can share with our clients and with the community.
Mm. Well, I'm glad I asked you because from what I had, but it makes complete sense. It's a great name.
Well, as I said, just I was very happy to hear this question.